Hello students, this is Nikita Singhai. Please do like and subscribe my channel. This is Geography Chapter 1 of Class 9, India Size and Location Part 2. So now here we can see India's relation with the world. The India landmass has a central location between East and West Asia. India is a southward extension of Asian continent. The Trans-Indian Ocean, which connects the country of Europe in the west and country of East Asia, provide a strategic central location of India. The Deccan Peninsula produlates into the Indian Ocean, thus helping India to establish close contact with West Asia, Africa and Europe from the western coastline, with Southeast and East Asia from the eastern coast. No other country has a major coastline of Indian Ocean, which signifies the naming of ocean after it. We can see this map. From here itself, things will become quite clear. See all the neighboring countries: Afghanistan, Pakistan, China, Nepal, Bhutan, Bangladesh, Myanmar, here Lakshadweep Island in Arabian Sea, and Andaman Nicobar Island lies in the Bay of Bengal. So I am doing this revision and again so that we will be actually knowing the exact position, that where these countries locations are there, and where, what are the neighboring countries of India and where they lies. This is also important part, India on the international highway of trade and commerce. Here we can see that how the India is having its connectivity with Europe, Africa, Western and Eastern Asia. We can travel by ships through Indian Ocean due to the land connectivity for the exchange of goods or a commodity, or foreign import and export purposes. So here we can see how the international highway trade and commerce can help in the future trade and commerce for a country. This is also a major important part that we should know about this chapter. Is India contact with the world have continued through ages, but her relationship through land routes are much older than her maritime contacts. The various passes across the mountains in the north have provided passages to the Asian traveler, while the ocean restricted such interaction for a long time. This route contributed in the exchange of ideas and commodities since ancient time. The ideas of Upanishads and Ramayana, the stories of Panchatantra, the Indian numerals and the decimal system thus could reach many parts of the world. See, in this map also we can see the international boundaries and state boundary. This is an equator line going Tropic of Cancer. Here we can see all the neighboring countries. Here lies down the Indian Ocean. Here it is Maldives, Lakshadweep, Arabian Sea, Bay of Bengal, Andaman Nicobar Island. So now let's talk about India's neighbors. India occupies an important strategic position in South Asia. India has 29 states and 7 union territories. India shares its land boundaries with Pakistan and Afghanistan in the northwest, China, Tibet, Nepal and Bhutan in north, and Bangladesh and Myanmar in the east. Our southern neighbors across the sea consist of two island countries, namely Sri Lanka and Maldives. Here again, to make a point clear, India is one of the 7th largest country in the world. And the countries before it are Russia, Canada, USA, China, Brazil, Australia. And now the chapter is finished. I have completed all the specific points regarding to it. Please do like and subscribe my channel for more updates. Thank you.